Okay, so this is a cool little project that me and Eric have been working on. We have WS2812 LEDs on a strip, so each of them are individually addressable. And then we have an Arduino with literally just an audio signal from the computer, like what you would use for headphones, going into the analog input. And when it doesn't detect audio, it just goes through kind of a rainbow loop. But then when it does detect audio, it starts doing some cool animations.